scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the Wild West, Outlaw.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, King of Death.
Oh, I am ready for this. See here is a classic chess match. Oh man! And he collapses down to the canvas. Nobody home for that one. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Now it is show off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Catches him with the axe handle.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
He was able to reverse that.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
And he escapes the hold.
A big fist to the gut. The King comes up with a huge counter.
And that punch lands hard. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Right in the kisser. What a counter by the King.
Two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. He was able to reverse that.
Oh no, the table imploded from the impact.
Five.
Elbow.
And he gets back in.
Six.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
Watch the King! Heads up!
Wow, perfectly executed. Tremendous action in this match.
Oh, no! The shoulder just collided into the ring post.
King, what does Outlaw need to be thinking to win this?
he's had enough. This could be it.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. Kick nails it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Shoulders down. Two.
Some highlights from the match.
Here is your winner, King of Death.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.